What's up, guys? Aaron here, and welcome back to the Red Lego channel. So here I have another Lego machine, or this time we have a Lego puzzle box. So this puzzle box is much easier than my other ones, so I'm gonna show you another mini tutorial about it. So let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to show you how it works. So actually, there's a button here, but it's hard to see. It's hard to notice. It's just like normal pieces. But actually, this piece, I highlighted it, but you can change it. It's actually a button, so if you press it just like that, you actually get another container, and you can hide something in it if you want to. I'm gonna take it out, and that's how it looks like. So yeah, and that's how you get the container. We're gonna make the container and the button.
So now you'll see me quickly building it, and yeah, I already finished the button, and now let's build the container. Not that simple, but it's very simple as well. So yeah, I started with a 4x6 base plate, and I built a wall around it, and then I just sealed it with smooth pieces.
So now let's make the bottom of the machine.
Okay, so now I'm building the other part, and it's also very simple, but it's a little bit harder. But this whole machine is very simple, so I hope you understand it. So yeah, I'm almost finished with this one, and okay.
So now, let us make the top.
So now let's start building the top on the bottom. It's normal, it's something to do, and yeah. So I'm just building it. It's a bit easier than the other part, I think. And now I'm putting those 6x2 pieces, and I will make a little mistake there. And yeah, I'm gonna show it later. And don't forget to put that hole there. And now let's seal it with those smooth pieces. And yeah, those two 1x2 pieces are a mistake. So watch out. But I'll change them because I didn't notice them yet. So I changed them, as you can see, and it's done.
So we're almost ready to go, only one last thing. So we need to take this container and put it right in here, and the button is right in here. And now when you press it, the container comes out just like that. And shake the button out. Anyway guys, thank you for watching so much, and I hope you like my videos. So I'll see you in the next one.